Good morning, gang. The name of this video is called Stupid Shit. These are some of the dumbest things I've ever heard about playing guitar. The first one is, not in any particular order of importance, but, I just want to learn how to play chord soloing. Yeah, the guy knows five chords. Teach me how to play chord soloing. If you can't play a line, I'm in the third fret on a B string. If you can't play a line like that, how are you going to play? How are you going to do that? That's one of the dumbest things I've ever heard. I just want to learn chord melody. And you can't play the melody to a tune. How are you going to go? Okay. So, if you can do that without knowing your chord voicings, then every tune you try to play becomes a new adventure. Doesn't have to be that way, you know? You have to know all your chord voicings. I like the ones in the middle. Whoops. There we go. It's hard to play up high and look in the camera. If you can't do that, how are you going to play complex things? Can't do it. Every chord, every tune becomes a new adventure. And one of the dumbest things I ever experienced was I ran into this so-called jazz critic. You know, he's writing all the magazines. I'm not going to mention any names. Actually, I forgot his name. There's about that many good jazz critics. But here's a guy. I handed him the guitar and I said, "Here, play something, I'll critique you." He had a hard time doing this. A G7 or a G chord. He couldn't do that. And he's writing about people's careers. Perfect. Man, I can go on. There's a lot of stupid shit out there. But that's one of my favorite stupid shit stories. Here, play. Can't do this. G7. Yeah, and you're writing about people's careers. What a perfect world we have. This isn't that long ago. Another thing I noticed is that, you know, when I was in my pick loop, I can now play with any kind of pick. Because I tried them all. So, even I do dumb shit. Don't feel bad if you do dumb shit. Everybody does dumb shit. Look at the politicians. Anyway, okay. It's about 5:30 a.m. my time. I'm on the East Coast. And I really enjoy making these videos. My school is being redesigned. So, jbguitarworkshop.com. Please come by and hopefully you may sign up. All right.